Just got him. If he beats me now, I'm gonna be really upset. Don't die. So close. Go. Got him. Beat him. He's beaten. Oh, what, did the stream go off or something? Hope not. It did. Oh. I didn't even notice. I guess so. Mm-hmm. Must only cut off for like a second. We got that. Damn, so it cut it out. Oh my god, I don't like that. Why would it do that? The video is either unavailable or reload your browser. Uh-oh. Is it Twitch? Hmm. Well, that's disappointing. Stream cut out on me in the middle of a exciting boss battle. Damn, man. It's horrible. Now this isn't working. Come on, game. Oh, there we go. That explains why it said reconnecting to chat or something. Guess we're going here now. That. It's nothing. Good. Damn, it cut out in the middle of the boss fight. Fox. Why'd it do that to me? He doesn't say no drop frames or nothing. Alright. I missed something here. What did I miss? I did just get something new, right? Yeah, that'd be good. That's what it is. That's what I'll become. Where is it? At the end. Was it green? This one? No. Oh. The final map. Not that. This one's a dead end, isn't it? Yeah. The big thing. Yeah, I'm missing some. Got all those. All them. All that. I don't know. Did I hit a wall? Big thing. You can get it before you fight that thing, though. I should. From that area? And so it has to be here. Area D. Okay. Nothing that way. Did I miss something? I don't know. I have everything. Got it all. Don't know where else I could go. I don't know. Next, that one's locked. There's a way to get that before fighting. I can't figure out how. I don't know. Did they patch it or something? Oh, it's all right. I got stronger anyway. Maybe there's a way. Oh, so it's been a while. Shit. Oh, damn it. Can I just flame it? Probably not with this thing. Try. Yeah, see, you just bounce on him. Kind of bounce you into the spikes. Nope, not this time. That ain't gonna work. Jumping on him? Jumping on its head? Oh, okay. I see. Ain't too bad. I think it's just like the ends of them do. I killed one of the heads. Oh, hell yeah. Done now, buddy. Maybe. If I die now, I'm gonna be really... Okay. There we go. It's all good, it's been 18 months.
Alright, we got it now.
Flower. How'd she go to sleep that quick? It's all good. Okay, what door did I open now? Oh, I see. Alright, so there's there. Oh, this is new. It's alright, I tied up a lot of loose ends. Have some lore. Oh, where it starts like combining everything. That place. That's wild. Fire and ice planet. Cool. Dividoo. Yeah, of course there's a boss. Oh, Divido. Makes sense. So the distortions, are they instant death? Something already. Seemed easy enough. Hate those things. Oh, the map. Good. There we go. That's not the way. I'm gonna wait to go that way. I can't go that way. Don't do that. Okay. Yeah, don't touch them. Instant death. Damn it. Be something good in here. What's this? Support droid. Cool. I guess I'm leaving it. Where's that? Oh, there they are. There's the tank. Uh-huh. Maybe. Oh, there we go. Oh, I made it. What? Huh? Oh, what, do you want to sing a song?
No, I
don't. Oh. Okay, I'm listening. What? Oh. Yeah. It is. Mm-hmm. What do I do? Wait a minute. Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is a refill. area. I think. That's what it looks like. Let's go with the ice physics. Ice physics. Okay. Oh good, I got that ice attack now. Did I miss something? I mean, I did just get a new weapon, right? Missing something? Oh. Nice. Now I see it. Oh, change. Okay. I got it. That's about all I can do here now, huh? I gotta run all the way to the beginning. I feel like I should have more main weapons by now. Besides just the minigun and this thing. Shit. Yeah, it's really just his own game, though. It just loosely borrows the Blaster Master formula.
That's a good thing. Kind of makes me want to go back and play the original.
Eventually. But next on the list, The World Ends With You. Yeah, too bad Sunsoft's dead. Sucks. Or is this Hudson? How about just play them all? That's what I'll do. But now I want to play the Switch version. That's the best one, sounds like. Yeah, I don't even know nothing about the game. Is it like RPG? What? Action RPG? I have no idea. Oh. Souls? Salts? You mean souls? Like Dark Souls? Oh, but that's good. See, that's probably why I'm liking indie games so much. Whoa, what am I doing? Well, that's good. At least they're in good hands. Oh, okay. Whoa, don't touch those. Blast off. Stretch a bit. Ouch. All the way back here. Okay. That Discord thing is displaying way too much. I need to change that. Oh, maybe not. I think it's like every 30 minutes or so. It puts up the Discord link. There we go. It's good I can actually play games for a while now. Without it killing me. That was horrible last summer. Oh my god. Like, I finished Gunvolt and all that, and I was just, like, sore as hell. Oh god, not this. The old invisible platform. Oops. Jason needs some knee upgrades. Yes. But see, gravity should be weaker on this planet because of it's smaller, right? Like, you go on the moon, there's less gravity, it's a smaller rock. Oh, I don't like them. Oh yeah, forgot. I mean, sure, he can take a blast in the face or this giant monster, but gravity, that's it, you're done. Oh, then he's too high. Nope. I'm gonna make it. Just gonna take it slow and steady. No! I know, it's like a reflex. I get so used to Sophia. I know. Always. Oh, if you want to talk bad typing, you've seen me in chats, how bad my typing is. People still figure it out, though. Maybe because it's 10 p.m. for you? Right? I think so. 10:03. I guess that's not too late, especially if you're a night person. That's not too bad. No. Thanks for being forgiving, game. Ah, that was nice. Look, they even made it automated to go back. Alright, so what did I get now? A charger. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm a bit of a nice night person myself. Well, I work night shift. I don't get home from work until 9 p.m. No. Oh. Almost fell. Almost. Although lately I've been going to sleep pretty early. Like, I'll get home and only be up for like an hour or two. Oh yeah, I'm more of a night person. Wait. Now where do I go? Oh wait a minute, that new, okay. Oh, job searching. How's the job market over there? Oh, whoops. Oh, up here, yeah. That. Oh. It's not gonna enter from the other side, okay. That's good.
There we go.
We're just over this way. Ah, those things. Oh, as far as work. That's like a major city, though, so there's probably a lot of work there. I can't believe around here now they're paying almost $15 an hour to work at McDonald's. Granted, okay, that may seem like a lot. Yeah, you would think, right? It's a city, you know, there's lots of things that need doing. And that sucks. Just be a Twitch streamer. There you go. There's your job. You make $0 an hour, though. That's the only bad part. With the potential of making really good. Hell yeah, go for it. I'll host you when you get started. Maybe by then I'll be huge. So it'll actually help. Oh, okay. This one here, a big weapon. Big weapon. I do. Oh, I wasn't supposed to come back yet, was I? Well, damn. But yeah, this mic I got, the brand is Fine, and I paid like 60 for it, I think. That same one Seabass has too, about the same brand. He's had it over a year. I've been happy with it. I mean, you can hear it. It sounds good to me. It's been a really good mic. And it comes with the boom arm, all that. That thing to go over it. That. Oh, I know the struggle with that. I got major background noise. Yeah, this one right here. TV's right behind me. Yep. Works really good. It's a good mic. Yeah, I got it pretty well adjusted. Like, you can't hear too much background noise behind me now. It's going pretty good. Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, yeah. Especially when people get talking loud. Shit. Oh, yeah. But I've started muting. And the mic, too. It has, like, a little... It's nice. And then, of course, the filters that you just do in OBS. Yeah, because I put, like, background limiter and all that. And for the most part, it's pretty good. And I put that thing where it lowers the game volume some. That helps too. Oh yeah. Yeah, there are a lot. Blue Yeti and all that. Cost a fortune. Alright, so I'm gonna go back here. Ah. Damn, man. That ain't cheap. Okay, what did I miss? Is it back here? Yeah, I forget what the exchange rate is, but... Shit, what am I missing? Missing some here. Yeah. 700. Let's see. Go on Google currency exchange. But I know, I've heard the import cost is just horrible. And now, mind you, this was back in like the early 2010s. I'm sure it's gone up like everything else. Oh, it's on, okay. Okay. Oh, wow. One kuna is 0.16 cents. Damn, man. Oh, okay. So that's like a $114 mic from my perspective. But then I heard like you don't get paid. Like, what's the average like daily salary? Would you make like 100 kunis in a day? 500? Somewhere around there.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you only get paid once a month? My job pays me twice a month. Oh, yeah. I think some jobs do it like that around here. Okay. We're gonna go this way. Now we got it. Uh-huh. Sure wish I had that fire attack again. Oh, wait a minute. Messed up. Yeah, we're gonna want fire in here. No, don't do that. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's why I've hung on to mine. Hang on to mine, that's for sure. Oh. Gonna die? Oh, whoops. Yeah. That's one thing. There's a McDonald's everywhere. Like, everybody can relate to that. I heard there's one in Antarctica, even. You can't go anywhere on Earth without a McDonald's. It's inevitable. Oh, no. I mean, food service ain't that bad. It's what I've been doing for years. An alright job. Doing the nursing home stuff. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's why I've never done it either. It just seems like that'd be very stressful. I mean, sure, the elderly can get kind of mean in my job, but it's not too bad. Well, because now we don't even serve in the dining rooms anymore. I never see the people. You know, it used to be I'd be out in the dining room serving, but Not since COVID. Shit. Yeah, it's pretty easy now. Not bad. Yeah, and like in my line of work, for the most part, you just stay down in the kitchen, just send a tray down. Pretty easy. Well, that wasn't it. Where is this special attack I need? Yeah, it is. Everywhere. Even North Korea, I think. Oh, okay. I obviously can't go down. Somewhere I can. Oh, I'm sure. I've heard some places where McDonald's is like a fine restaurant. So that's not the way. Maybe down through here. This is how you die, stupid. Watch. Yeah, I'll do that. Oh, can't go that way yet. Okay. So. Getting there. Yeah, like in isn't it Maine and stuff where you can get a lobster at McDonald's? That's what I heard. And the Northeast United States. This country is massive. 3,000 miles across. I don't know what that is in kilometers. I'm an American. We use freedom units because we're special. Honestly, really need to learn the metric system. And the weird thing is we'll use the metric system for some things, but not everything. It's like, but why? Why? Like, I remember I got into an argument with someone from the UK over sidewalks and was it boulevard? The Grab, yes. That's another name I recognize. Oh, all the same stuff. We got Popeyes here. Fried chicken. In fact, I'm kind of lazy today. Maybe I'll order food. Uh-oh. Mel Stein, we're your friends. Oh, but you know of them. Yeah, we got it all here. Did you have, like, local fast food chains, though? Oh, yeah. I know, people aren't as sheltered nowadays. We all literally have the wealth of human knowledge, right? I mean, right here. A thing in our pockets. Pretty damn amazing when you think about it. I mean, that... Like, the other day, I've been going to this nobody.live thing, and it helps you find Twitch streams with no one watching. I have found the most unique stuff on there. Like this lady walking around the streets in Australia. It was great. It's really entertaining. And it's just neat when you think about it that you can speak and see someone in real time on the other side of the planet. Just like that. Just bam. It's pretty amazing. Like, have you just shown people that? Oh, I will, don't worry. You showed people that like 100 years ago? You're like, wow. Hell, even when I was a kid, you know, webcams when I was young, it was like a slideshow. It was like, that's how it would look. The voice was okay, but man, oh, the video was just horrible. Streaming games was like out of the question. But actually, my cousin, he used to do Let's Plays. He'd record it with a VCR on a VHS tape. Yeah, he has one of playing Mega Man 8. But he did it wrong, so there was no sound. You would just... The audio and video connection on the back of the VCR, you'd hook the console up through there. What is those called? The yellow, red, and... Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was the thing. I got some on my YouTube channel from, like, 07. It's just me playing Darksiders 2. Which I have, and I still haven't beaten. Should I add that to the list, too?
Uh-oh. He's gonna knock the eyes out of my head.
Yeah. Hey guys, smash that like button for the YouTube algorithm. Or no, they didn't really say that back then. I kind of miss old YouTube. I mean, it's okay. I wish I would have gotten more dedicated to Twitch, though, years ago. I probably could have gotten further by now. But, eh. It's all good. It worked out. Mr. Tank. Yeah. Got Mega Man 4. Yeah, you could have back then, because with the top loader NES, it had the yellow and white connections. Hook it to a VCR. That'd be neat if I had stuff like that. Only thing I have is I'm playing Super Mario World when I was like 12. I got that on a tape somewhere. Or on a DVD. Because I used to do a lot of home videos when I was a teenager. But some of them are kind of... I don't know. Most of it was me partying and stuff like that. But maybe I'll put those on YouTube eventually. I want to. They're pretty entertaining. Yeah, you can see me when I was 16. God, that was... Wow, that was a while ago. 22 years, man. God. Where has the time gone? I know, right? That's the thing. I'm probably going to upload them there just to preserve them. Because they started on VHS tapes and then I copied them to DVD. And I don't want to lose those memories. Some of it's pretty entertaining. But yeah, now that I think about it, I never really recorded games. I didn't pay attention to anything. That's fine. Okay. Shooting that big one. I already know how to beat him. Just spam fire. Oh, okay, that hurts. This ain't too bad. No. Isn't I supposed to do something when he jumps out like that? I didn't pay attention. But yeah. Maybe some of them. But I was gonna put them on there and private them. Oh god, okay. Well, looks like I'll be getting that attack though once I beat him. Okay, let's pay attention to Eve this time. Because I didn't. Adam. Hey, that's my name. With a D and an A though. Or is it? Yeah, it is. That's a little watery. Probably from the strawberries. Set. Okay. Whenever he pops out of Mr. Tank. I don't know. For a while, I think. I'm not doing nothing today. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm probably gonna go for a while. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're good. Mm-hmm. You're fine. Do what you gotta do. Yeah, I think I'll be playing for a while still. So what you're saying is talk to Eve. I don't know. How did I know Z? Yeah, a little bit. Oh yeah, I'll probably be going for a little while still. Might take a little break again, just to rest my weary eyes so I can keep playing. Oh no. Oh god. At least he didn't shoot the laser. The drama CDs. For Gunvolt, yes. Or is there some for this as well? Oh. It'd be something good, like, at my leisure. Oh, here we go. God. No! This guy is some. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Yeah, I thought I had it down at first. I'm getting them. That's a good thing. Especially in this day and age. You ain't gonna get me. Here we go. I think I got him. Maybe. No. Hell yeah. Got him. Hell yeah. He ain't looking good. Although one thing, I know she's not going to die because you can see her in the cover art for the third one. For the OS and the RAM raw. Yeah, it's upbeat. Where'd everything go? Wow. Been streaming for 5 hours. Getting to do these long ones now. Except for that moment of cutting out. So I probably divided my VOD into two, I'm sure. I hate when that happens.
I'd love to be camping out tonight, sitting in hot
Yeah, that'd be fun. Oh, I will. I'll see you. Okay. Got that really strong weapon now. It's like a barrel man. Nice. I got enough. I do not. Now that should do it. And now I can make some progress. Think. Well, let's see here. Nope, don't do that.
Don't do that.
I can't go that way either. A little lost. Oh no, I gotta leave the planet. Than that. No, damn it. Got Gotta find a booster. Okay.
What? Oh, you made tea?
Oh, I didn't know you made more. Yeah.
No, I didn't make
more. Oh, did I drink it? I thought I did.
Yeah, I'm about to take a break anyway.
Be back in a little bit. 20, 30.
Oh my god.
I gotta get back to the stories, to this gameplay. There we go. What did I do? There, I had a little bit of a break. I think I'm okay now. Hopefully you guys didn't just like roll into a commercial. My guide's gone for right now. Oh, I know. I like that emote. Where's that from? I want it. Kill off Neo. Oh. Why isn't it working? Thanks for that cheer. I don't know why it's not notifying. Is it just really delayed or something? Why is it not doing a thing? Event box. What the hell?
Why isn't it working?
Oh. Yeah, Streamlabs alert box. There it is. It's there. Is Streamlabs down or something? Well, thanks you for those 100 bits. And thank you for those 10 bits. Let me see. Let me check something here. Now it's bothering me. Why isn't it working? Yeah, because it's not even like doing, it's not even doing the thing in the chat. And usually it always does. That's weird. In fact, it's not even shown in my events list either. That's strange. Let me see some. But thank you for those 110 bits. Yeah, let's check this. Something must be going on with it. Nothing. Why? Alerts are down. Oh, well, yeah, because it didn't even alert me with the raid either. Something's going on with Streamlabs, I think. There has to be. Nothing's working. Well, that's disappointing. I mean, at least it's shown in there, but still. Huh. the hell? Yeah, there has to be something going on with it, because it's not even showing in the event pop. Let's check that event list. Yeah, I see. Something's going on with it. Because the last event that shows was 4 days ago. Well, damn. Why is it doing that? It worked fine yesterday. Oh, wait a minute. Isn't that setting? Some kind of setting that does it. I think. Man, none of it works. None of it. Why? It was working yesterday. Let's see, is the alert box widget wrong or something? Let me check. Then we got, let's see here. No? That's right. Huh. Yeah, something. Must just be something going on with that. Because, yeah, it didn't even display the raid either. And that should bring up Sans. Well, that is disappointing. Oh, okay. Now the alert thing's down. Surely there's a way to fix it. Maybe. I don't know, but I really want to fix it now. I don't want to work. Are they all disabled or something? No. It alerts. It's all enabled. This setting, it's kind of like hardware acceleration or something like that. I swear that did it to me before. Here. Let's see. Some in here. No delay. Huh. Yeah, I don't know. This was working fine yesterday. Try some. We'll try copying it again, maybe. Maybe that'll help. Yeah, I don't know. Something's off with it. I don't know what it is. Let's see if I can fix it. I wonder if it's down for anyone else. To just re-add it. We'll try that real quick. Wait, what? I don't even have the alert box on this scene. Really? I don't know. Yeah. Remove that. And then... I don't know. What did I do? It's all messed up now.
She had one step.
Yeah. No, 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 no. It's not right. I don't know. I messed up the game now. Hang on. Okay, we're gonna try this now. We're gonna copy this into there. Like that. Put that in the middle. And now... still doesn't work. Okay, so that shows me, like, it's just something wrong with alerts in general, I guess. That's my guess. Now the game won't load. Great. Oh, hang on. Hang on. Copy. Click. Paste. Click again. Got alert box. Alert box. Alert box. I think. Alert box and alert box. Okay, well, It's just not gonna work right now.
No.
Nothing. Nothing. Well, that's just grand. Oh well. Thanks for those bits, though. Game not gonna show now. Come on, game. Don't be like this. I gotta be like this, man.